I love these kind of fit and they're fit and flare. And it says it's an oblong scarf. Oblong. Hey guys, welcome back. So I've got a fun little bonus video for y'all today. I went into Kohl's the other day, I had a coupon, and they were just having a stinking amazing clearance sale going on. So I pretty much just hit the clearance sale jackpot. So I thought I would film a little haul for y'all and just run through the different goodies that I found and tell you the amazing prices that I got them for and just do a little haul. Cause I know that y'all love thrift hauls and you seem to like fashion hauls too. So let me know if you like these kind of like fun clearance hauls as well. Cause y'all know that I love a good deal. I'm a drugstore makeup girl especially, and I just love inexpensive fashion shopping too. So let's jump into it. Okay, so at my store, the clearance rack said that they were 85% off because I believe that they were 40% off the already discounted price. So 85% off, and then I also had a 30% off coupon on top of that. So first thing I'm gonna show you is a dress that I got, and this is the most expensive thing that I got. And it ended up being $839. After my coupon. And it's this really cute apartment 9 kind of fit and flare sort of dress. It is sleeveless and then it kind of flares out and it's just got like a really kind of girly sort of a fit to it. And I love the kind of like animal print and the black and white, because then you can really like jazz this up with some colored accessories and just, you know, have a lot of versatility with it. But I love these kind of fit and flare dresses because they're just very feminine and they're also really comfortable and just very flattering. So $839. Next, I got this sweater. This is from Apartment 9 also, and I just loved the kind of like sparkly sort of look to it. It's kind of a 3/4 inch, but it's almost to my wrists, but I just love the like sparkly goodness on this one. So I was really hoping that this would ring up really inexpensively, and it was $503 after my coupon and the clearance sale. Isn't that pretty? It just like, I don't know, it looks like a fun night out sort of sweater, and it's soft also. This shirt I got on a separate trip. I actually hit up multiple Kohl's because I wanted to look at the different clearance racks at each of them, and not all of them were 85% off. I think one of them that I went to was 75% off, so this one wasn't quite, I mean, it's still a really good price. This was $504, but it wasn't, you know, it might have been another dollar off somewhere else at another store. But it's just a really cute sleeveless kind of flowy sort of a shirt, and it's got some little like button details. I don't know if you can even see that, but it's got a little button up there. Just a flowy, soft, kind of long sleeveless shirt, and I'm excited to wear it. This shirt is my total deal of the whole group. This is by Simply Vera, and it's a sleeveless, just kind of comfy pattern sort of a shirt, and it's kind of got that like wrinkly sort of look to it. I'm actually wearing a very similar one from another, I think I got this one on clearance, super cheap too. So anyway, this didn't have a price on it. It had this little like, there's a stickery thing. Where's the stickery thing? There's the stickery thing. So it had this stickery thing on it, but I tried to scan it at the little like, what's the price? Price check thingy, and it wouldn't ring up for me. So I brought it up to the counter and asked her, I said, how much is this? Can you check it for me? First off, it rang up $1.92 plus my coupon. So I got it for $1.35. Heck yeah, that's cheaper than thrift shopping. And it's just a really cute, comfy shirt. I thought this scarf was so pretty because to me, it almost has like an edgy plus feminine vibe, which is definitely my style. Like I've got a very kind of like girly sort of a top on and then kind of a, you know, faux leather jacket. So I love that kind of like edginess mixed with feminine sort of vibe. So I feel like this scarf has that kind of feel to it. And this ended up being $404. So really good. And it's soft, not crazy soft, but soft. And it's by Apartment 9. And it says it's an oblong scarf. Oblong. I don't know why I have to say it like that. Oblong. Now we're gonna go on the jewelry parade. I got a lot of necklaces, and this is over the course of a couple of different trips. So I went to multiple Kohl's. I got most of this stuff in one trip, but then some of them are from second and third trips. Anyway,
I found a lot of necklaces.
Okay, so I got this necklace from Apartment 9. So I already have this necklace in like a, basically a black that's kind of like a sparkly sort of a black. And then this one is kind of a red jeweled sort of a look. Love this, so pretty. This was $408. No, that one was $429. This one was $408. This is by Simply Vera, and it's kind of a long tassel-y sort of a looking necklace, and then it's got the little like rocky looking dealies. So it's kind of rocker. I really like that. This was $408. This one's really cool because it's a long multi-strand kind of mixed metal sort of a looking necklace. So it's gonna go with silver, gold, gunmetal, and it just has that edgy sort of a vibe to it. This was $403. This one I totally should have worn with my outfit today. It's kind of like a little like, I don't know, sparkly black curvy looking necklace, which I really like. What I love about this especially is I love that the actual like metal chain part is like a kind of a flat black look. So it has a really cool edgy look. So it's not a shiny sort of a black, it's very flat black, which I really do love. It's just cool and different. This one was $252. This one I thought was so cute and looked like something I would get at like a craft fair. Because it's got that kind of druzy thing at the bottom, and it's very kind of like springy colors. It's like, you know, coral and raspberry sort of colored. This one was $303. Yeah, $303. Awesome. Love it. And then lastly, this one's really pretty because it's almost like a mirrored sort of a look to it, but it's also still that edgy sort of a vibe because it's kind of like a gunmetal mirrored kind of a look to it. This is by Croft and Barrow, and this was, how much was it? $303. So again, super inexpensive. So I would say tips to clearance shopping, really just keep your eye out for the clearance. And I try really hard, like I was really good these trips that I didn't veer outside of clearance. Like I stayed in the clearance section, only went to the clearance racks, and also stack your coupons. So I knew that I had that 30% off coupon, which is I think pretty much the highest that Kohl's gives. They were also doing Kohl's cash on top of it. So I got some Kohl's cash on top of it with the clearance sale, with my coupon, with the Kohl's cash. So it just ends up being really inexpensive. And what I'll do is I'll gather a lot of different things that I'm thinking about, and I'll go to the price check and check them all. And some of them ended up, you know, they rang up like nine something, and I was like, nah, I'm okay without that. For $9, a little too high for a necklace that I, you know, I was already getting other things. So if I would ring something up and it was like $9 or $10 or $12, I would put it back. So it's really kind of what you're wanting to spend, and about kind of that like research and looking and seeing what you can find, and then stacking all the different sales together. Hey guys, so that wraps up this Kohl's clearance haul. So I hope that you really enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Let me know down below what kind of clearance sales you have been hitting up recently, either at Kohl's or anywhere else. Kohl's is one of my favorite stores ever, but I love a good clearance sale anywhere. So let me know some goodies that you have found recently. Ask me any questions that you have. I'm happy to answer those. Please subscribe to my channel if you're not already, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!